For BBB this week, we're going to be doing a lot of digraphs, okay? The first part is segmenting. Remember, segmenting is just a fancy word for split the sounds apart or stretch the word out, okay? Are you ready? Okay, so I'm going to say the word, and then we're going to stretch it out or segment it and then blend it back together. Ready? Thick. Ick. Thick. Good. Chef. Sh-f. Chef. Thumb. Thumb. Shock. Sh-ack. Shock. Wap. W-ap. Wap. Shut. Sh-a-t. Shut. Wham. W-am. Wham. Chill. Ch-ill. Chill. Them. Em. Them. Last one, whip. W-ip. Whip. Okay, good. Now we're going to substitute the sounds. Remember, that's a fancy word for just changing the sounds, okay? Say ship. Change the sh to ch. Chip. Good. Say thin. Change the to sh. Shin. Good. Say chum. Change the ch to th. Thumb. Good. Say shop. Change the sh to w. Wop. Good. Say chick. Change the ch to thick. Good. All right. So the ending rhyme or the ending word is ed. Okay. And then we're going to add the beginning sound. Say ed. Add a sh at the beginning. Now it's shed. Good. Say if. Add a w at the beginning. Now it's with. Good. Say at. Add a at the beginning. That. Good. Say in. Add a ch at the beginning. Chin. Good. Say ick. Add a at the beginning. Thick. Good. Now we're going to take the beginning sound or the digraph away. Are you ready? Say chat. Take away the ch. What's left? At. Good. Say which. Take away the w, what's left? Itch. Good. Say shelf. Take away the sh, what's left? Elf. Say thin. Take away the th, what's left? In. One more. Say than. Take away the th, what's left? And. Good.